Behold, child, you are risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden. Hear now my voice, and know that I am your maker, and I am called Elohim. Seek me in my temple, if you are worthy. Step into the light, child. You walk now upon the stones. Let this be our covenant. These worlds are yours, and you are free to walk amongst them and subdue them. But the great tower, there... Your choices must be your own. Therefore, I will not guide you. Unless... These worlds, and we within them, are made of words. Hidden words, invisible to you, yet part of all things. We are a story. You are... and I speak unto the darkness. Be gone. Long ago, I shaped these lands according to the purpose of the hidden words. Thus, all things have meaning, where before was only chaos. Know that. Thank you. Rejoice, child, for you have fulfilled all your tasks in this land. You have conquered all its guardians and solved all its mysteries. A new land. I have promised you eternal life. But know that eternity may only be attained by those who serve a purpose greater than themselves. All else is decay. So it was written in the hidden words before the beginning of time. I see all. I know all. My power knows no bounds. And yet you're... Thank you. wonder why I have created these labyrinths for you. Why you can reach eternity only through struggle. But have faith.
Information transmitted across.
You have solved many of the mysteries of this land. The road before you is still long and many gates remain closed. But take comfort in your accomplishment and in your creator's pride. When you overcome one of my trials, do you not feel the pleasure of having discovered the proper order of things? That is the spark of Elohim within you, to create order from chaos. And therein is revealed the true meaning of our sigils. There are mysteries in my garden. Hidden roads and secret gates. If you dedicate yourself to understanding them, you may join the host of Mesmer. Chaos is that which existed before time. When the words of a story lose their meaning, when actions cease to have purpose. Know that only faith can protect you from this peril. Here, in the Garden of Worlds.
Thank you.
wisdom grows. But be wary of temptation. Before the Age of Chaos, there were other gods. Many ages have passed since the first... Thank you. Those who have discovered the holiest mysteries of my garden may come to serve me as blessed messengers. You walk now in their abode. Be respectful, for their service is born from the love that transcends death, and their love is for you also. My faith in you was not misplaced. You have learned much and shown great wisdom in these trials. The end of your journey lies close now. Do not falter, do not fear, and do not give in to temptation. And so it is done. You have overcome each trial that I set before you. You have proven yourself. now time to choose your epitaph. For your body shall be in it. It is written that there is no...